Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another YouTube video today. And today, we are going to be playing Fortnite. So, my friends and a lot of people at my school, like everybody have been talking about Fortnite and they were like, bro, Fortnite's so cool. And they're always in class like saying, dude, this dude shot me or I shot this dude, no scope, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, so I started thinking about it. I was like, okay, well, maybe I should try Fortnite out. So a couple weeks, like weeks ago, I like got it on my Xbox, and I was playing it, and I was like, hey, this is pretty cool. This is a fun game. And my friend across the street, which is actually XX Typical Everything XX, shout out to him. He was showing me how to play and stuff. He was over the other day. He showed me how to get it on the my laptop. So that's what I'm playing it on right now. My laptop. I have an Xbox controller hooked up to my laptop so I can play it easier because I can't spread my hands on the arrows and all that crap on the keyboard. So today we're going to be playing Fortnite and we're going to see how good, I'm going to see if I can get a victory royale because I have not gotten a victory royale yet. So I need to get one. But I got to the top four with 2 kills just earlier while I was practicing for the video. That's the closest I've ever gotten to victory royale. But today, we are gonna do that. Promise. Okay. So we are going in right now on the battle bus. I think I want to land. I don't know. Let's go over here. We're gonna go to the Lonely Lodge. So basically what I like to do is I like to just like wherever the battle bus goes, like in the line, like the path it goes ever for the start of every game, I don't know how to call it, but I like to just go like the farthest place away because like basically no one will be there except for that one guy right there, which I don't even think he's going to the area I want to go. Well, there's another guy over there that just landed on the top, so that could be a problem. Nope, he fell. Okay. So let's just go ahead and go over here. Let's actually go in this cabin right here since the other places were taken. We're going to have to take out those two guys. We're going to try and sneak attack. You know, there's nothing in this cabin. Okay. Well, we might have to run, guys. This is looking bad. Okay. So I found a gun. Tap. Okay. Let's find out where the other guy went. He is not, I am 99% sure he's up that tower. 99% sure. Okay. Sorry if it lags a little bit, guys. I had to turn the quality down of the game, like, all the way down so it wouldn't, like, glitch on me. Because it was really glitchy. Did not mean to fall. Okay. He is definitely up there. I'm 100% sure now he's up here. Actually, he may not. If there are ammo, if there's ammo, he actually might not be. Okay. So that's good, I guess, because there's a chest up here too. I do not hear the chest. It's weird. Okay. Okay. Never mind then. I think we should start heading to the circle. Yeah, we definitely should start heading to the circle. This is bad. Okay, there's a guy right up here. I don't know why I'm whispering. He cannot hear me, but there's a guy right up here. Okay. We're gonna get this dude. We're gonna get this dude. Where'd he go? We're gonna get him. If we don't get him, then he's gonna get me. I'm screwed. Okay. This game sucks. Okay, so as you guys probably already know, I am trash at this game. I'm trash nuggets. So, I actually probably won't get a victory royale today because I'm trash nuggets. So, I'm still gonna try though. This doesn't mean I'm not gonna try, but majority of this video, I'm just gonna be like time lapsing the thing so I can get through like the map faster and stuff. But I will have some stuff that's not time lapse, like whenever I'm shooting someone or something, I'm battling someone or something important. So, yeah. Thank you, sir. And he didn't, it doesn't have ammo. Okay, well. That's all I have to say about that then. Okay, so we are going over to Flush Factory. I doubt anyone is really going to be here, but there probably will be at least one or two people that followed me here. Well, didn't follow me, but one or two people that are here. So, I'm just gonna go loot the place. I'm gonna look around. I don't think anyone did follow me. Yeah, I think we're alone, so that's good. I can just loot the place and get out quickly. If I remember correctly, there should be a chest in here. Let's just check real quick. I was correct. What do we get? Okay, that's nice. Okay, nice. I found another potion that got me to 75. Okay, so I have these guns. Okay, so we are actually kind of in the circle. That's good. Whoops, whoops. Okay, did not mean to do that. Let's just walk out here. Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh, no. Not the glitchiness, man. Okay, I think the glitchiness went away. Good. If it started glitching, man, that would have been bad. Okay. What the heck? Okay. That's what I thought you meant. Do I really need this? Yeah, I need it. I need it. I need it. Okay. Okay, so we got that, we got this, we got all that. Let's break out of here. Let's make sure no one's following us. Anyone trying to snipe me? No. Better not be. I will send my minions to come kill their families. Okay, so where is our first victim? Private property. Oh, I'm in the private property. I'm in the private property. What you gonna do about it, huh? Nothing. That's why you're dead. Okay, so there is a potion right up there. And there is a slurp juice. That might be wood. There's a nice purple gun down there, so we're gonna go ahead and get that. Just make sure no one's watching. What's this? Something I don't need. Okay. Just switch it out. It's fine. Okay. Do not glitch on me. I swear, this stupid game. I swear, if you glitch on me, I will punch the screen. Okay. Grenades. Anyone down here? Camping? Hello? New one? Good. Okay, so we got attack. Where did that slurp juice go? Was it? Wait, which roof was it on? Crap, I can't remember. I'll get back to y'all. Okay, so we are waiting for a victim to pass by. And then we're gonna shoot them in the head with this, forgot what it's called. But, what? It's actually. No! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Tactical submachine gun. I'm sorry, I'm not used to all the names yet, but I'm getting there. But we are waiting for our first victim, and I'll get back to y'all when he or she comes near. Okay, so I made a little mini base here for the moment, until I need to move again. But I need to get in that circle right in front of us over there. But if someone passes by here, man, they are going down. I don't think anyone's coming through. I got my little base here just in case. Just go ahead and do that. So we can have that. And I don't think... I was trying to... You see, there's some walls over there on the other roof. I was trying to make it there. But you see, the storm just barely passed there. So I realized that last minute, and I was like, oh, crap. So I moved to the next building, which is just barely inside the storm. I think we're going to have to start moving. As soon as it hits the 1 minute mark, I'm going to start moving forward. Looks like this was just a waste of wood and time. This is really boring. We are down to 8 people, my dudes. And that's... Oh, there's a guy. Oh my god. We got this kill. Bro, hold up, there's 2 people? So who am I supposed to shoot then? They both died! Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Okay, I didn't even kill any of them. Okay, so what stuff do I need? I'm gonna take... I don't even know what to do. I've never made it this far. I mean, down to the 4 people with 2 kills. But I mean, there's a dude over there. I don't know how to use the rocket launcher. I've never had a rocket launcher before. I have no idea what to do. Oh my god, I'm freaking out. Oh, crap. Okay, I don't know if I can slurp this or not. I'm gonna try. I can't. Okay, where'd the rocket launcher go? That's not the rocket launcher. Where did it go? What the heck? Wait, no, I have the rocket launcher. Oh, wait, yeah, that was the gun hack. Okay, I'm stupid. Oh my god, dude, I'm freaking out. What do I do with all these guns? I just leave it here? Yeah, I'm just... Oh, frick, man. Oh god, they're shooting me. Yep, they know I'm here. Yeah, I think I'm screwed. I don't know what to do, man. Oh no. I don't know what to do. He's gonna kill me. Dude, okay. Guys, cross your fingers. I get a victory royale. Cross your freaking fingers. Oh my god. If I get it. If I... Man, this is intense. Oh my god, dude. I've never been so into a game, like, as much as I am right now. I'm freaking shaking. I'm shaking. My arms are shaking. Dude, there's a dude. There's a dude. Okay, we got this. I got him a couple times. I'm so... Oh my god. Look at this dude. I had everything. He's taking it all. He's just laughing in my face. I hope he dies. I had everything. This... Oh my... Man, I don't even know... I can't even describe how I feel right now. I want to murder this man. I just... So close! And he wins the game. I'm so done with this. Oh, I'm just gonna go squeeze lemon juice in my eyes now. I have nothing better to do. Well, thanks for watching, guys. It's a sad day. Multiplex gamer, so close to a victory royale, yet so far, had the rocket launcher in hand. Now he's gonna commit suicide. Multiplex gamer loves you all very much. And the last wish is for you guys to hit the subscribe button and leave a like. So, peace out, guys. And until the next video. Well, I guess this is my home now. Until the next video. Peace out. This is actually a pretty nice place, you know. No! I can't even stand on land correctly. Yep. Until next video, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Love you all. Subscribe, like, blah, blah, yeah. Okay. Peace out.